I'm now joined by Nikkita Lyons. And Nikkita, you requested this interview. Do you have any information on who attacked Roxanne Perez?
I requested this time because people keep commenting and DMing me on Instagram that I may be a suspect in who attacked Roxanne because I would have the most to gain. Yeah, I feel like if it wasn't for my injury, I would have won that breakout contract. But I am not the type of woman to attack someone from behind. If I have a problem with you, I'm gonna say it to your face. If Roxanne can't go, and Mandy still needs an opponent, I will gladly put on my gear right now, meet Mandy in that ring, and take the NXT Women's Championship.